MLA Sunil Kedar along with five other convicted in the NDCCB's Rs. 150 crore scam case after 21-year and sentence 5-year of religious imprisonment and fine of Rs. 10 lakh each and in default would undergo 1-year religious imprisonment. Kedar admitted to Government Medical College Hospital after he complained of health problems.